We have now been joined by the two senior leaders of the Congress party. Both are female leaders, Wansuk Syiem and Deborah Marak. She is the minister in the cabinet and she is the member of Rajya Sabha. Madam, please, can you please elaborate what is the reaction of the Congress party on the trends which are we are receiving right now?
We are very excited. We are very excited. We really look forward. What we are expecting, actually it comes true. We also are expecting more or less this figure that we will get.
But the party is far from the getting the 30 seats. There's a majority mark.
No, but this also is a quite, I can say it's a big achievement, because if you see properly, most of our senior leader in the Congress also has left the party, and most of them, they are all new candidates also, but we have been doing very well.
What do you think are the reasons, ma'am, why the people of Meghalaya repose their confidence this time also in the Congress party?
The leadership of Dr. Mukul Sangma, he has done a lot. He has done lots of development in the state. That is why the people of Meghalaya, they have repose, they have a faith in the leadership of Dr. Mukul Sangma.
BJP is faring very well in Tripura and they are doing good in Nagaland also. How can the Congress party manage to stop them here?
It depends on the state leadership. As I have said, we have a very strong leadership under the leadership of Dr. Mukul Sangma. And then people, they have seen the work of Dr. Mukul Sangma for last 8 years. That's why they have repose. That's why they have people, they have a faith in the Congress leadership.
Ma'am, if you are short of majority, like 2-3 numbers short, then whom will you be able to banking upon for the majority?
At the moment, I will not comment. We are waiting for our leader, Dr. Mukul Sangma. He'll be traveling from Tura to Shillong. Shortly, he'll be arriving to Shillong. And also the leadership from Delhi, we'll be sitting down together and we'll chalk out our strategies, how to move forward.
This time the Congress party doesn't want to leave any stone unturned. The central leadership also coming. They don't want Manipur to be repeated again.
Definitely, we don't want that. And then you have seen the counting, you have seen the result. We are the single majority. But you know the culture of BJP. They want to always bulldoze. But make sure they should not do this bulldozing in the state of Meghalaya.
Thank you. Both the leaders of the Congress party are quite excited that the Congress in Meghalaya is the largest, single largest party right now. But what will happen after the final results will be out? We have to wait and watch. In Shillong with camera person Saroj Ravin Singh Shoran, Rajya Sabha TV.